Hola a todos, bienvenidos al canal de Noticias de Chismes. En primer lugar, si quieres más vídeos de este tipo, sigue nuestro canal. Vamos a las noticias.
Sorpresa. La cumpleañera Margot Robbie recibe la visita de su esposo Tom Ackerley en el set de su película Barbie con su coprotagonista Hank y Ryan Gosling en Los Ángeles. Margot Robbie received a sweet visit from her husband Tom Ackerley while filming scenes for her new Barbie film, in which she stars as the popular doll, on her 32nd birthday. Despite having to work on her 32nd birthday, the Australian actress, spouse ensured they spent some quality time together as stopped by the set of her latest project alongside Ryan Gosling, who was in character as Robbie's on-screen love interest, Ken. While taking a break from filming, the two Time Academy Award nominee couldn't stop smiling as she spoke with the British producer, who she wed in 2016 during a private ceremony in Coralville.
El reportero del New York Times Kyle Buchanan tuiteó, escucho chistes increíbles de Barbie en Cannes. Por un lado, escuché que Ryan Gosling no es el único Ken en la película Barbie. Simu Liu y Nkuti Gatwa también interpretan a Ken. Y por la misma razón, Margot Robbie no es la única Barbie de la película. Issa Rae y Hari Neff juegan con diferentes Barbies. Otros miembros del elenco incluyen a Will Ferrell, Kate McKinnon, Michael Cera, Emma Mackey, Kingsley Benadir, America Ferrara, Rhea Perlman, Ariana Greenblatt, Anna Cruz Khan, Alexandra Schipp, Ritu Arya, Charon Roney, Connors Windels, Scott Evans y Jamie Demetriou. Los fanáticos creen que Emma interpretará el papel de Skipper, la hermana menor de Barbie, gracias a su parecido con Margot.
Also linked to the film are Bridgerton's Nicola Coughlan, actress Saoirse Ronan and pop sensation Dua Lipa, but these are not yet being confirmed. The Derry Girls actress teased that Sex Education's Nkuti had already been announced for the Mystery Project, but she had not yet. Nkuti appeared to hint that their joint project is the upcoming Barbie film as she shared a snap of the pair to Instagram, alongside the caption, a pair of dolls. Lot details are being kept under wraps, but insiders have suggested that there is a meta aspect to the story. Will Ferrell is said to be playing the CEO of a toy company that may or may not be Mattel. The first official image of Ryan showed the actor dressed as the Earring Magic Ken, version of the doll introduced by Mattel in 1993, as a companion to its Earring Magic Barbie figure. This particular version of the Ken doll featured an updated look with the character sporting blonde highlights.
La muñeca también presentaba una camisa de malla lavanda, una chaqueta de cuero púrpura y joyas que incluían un arete y un collar. Tras su lanzamiento, se convirtió en el muñeco Ken más vendido de la historia y causó revuelo cuando algunas personas especularon que los diseñadores se habían inspirado en la escena de discotecas gay de principios de los 90 en Nueva York y Los Ángeles. Ryan es conocido por su serio trabajo como actor en aclamadas películas como Drive, Blade Runner 2049, Blue Valentine y Alf Nelson. Sporting a cheesy green and white underwear branded with his character's name, the role of Ken certainly appears to be somewhat of a left turn for the thespian. Meanwhile, Margot has long been attached to play Barbie on the big screen and promised that the movie will be very different to what people are expecting. She said, something like Barbie where the IP, the name itself, people immediately have an idea of, oh Margot is playing Barbie, you know what that is, but our goal is to be like, whatever you're thinking, we're going to give you something totally different the thing you didn't know you wanted. The 11 Epana team in Hollywood star is hoping to provoke thoughtful conversation with the film.